How do you like your steak? I like mine done classically with a pepper sauce or au poivre. Full of spicy luxury and absolutely delicious. I'm Mark Moriarty, I'm a chef based in Ireland. This is The Secrets of Sauces with Fine Dining Lovers. One of the secrets of a really good pepper sauce with steak is the quality of the steak. If you have a look here, I'm using a ribeye. One of my favourite cuts, and it's got a lovely marbling of fat. And what will happen is, as that fat melts and renders with the juices from the steak, it's going to add all that beautiful beef flavour to the finished pepper sauce. First thing we need to do is season it and get it on the pan. Got a nice salt crust on the steak. Not going to add pepper at this point, so I don't want it to go bitter and burn. We're going to get a hot pan, steak straight in. Once the steak is in there, to not touch it. Let it get a nice golden brown crust. The more colour we get on here now, the better the flavour of the sauce at the very end. Once the steak's in, just season the other side. I'll just check now. You can see there, you got a lovely golden brown colour on the steak. That's the point we can turn it over. As I said, the more colour we get on the steak now, the better the flavour of the final sauce. Now, while I'm using ribeye here, this process will still work with any type of beef. So that's been cooking there for about 3 minutes on each side. So it's ready to go. I'm gonna get a resting tray, take it straight off. A steak like that needs to rest for about 10 minutes, which is perfect time to make our sauce. But keep this, because all the juice and fat that's gonna melt out of this steak is gonna be key and the real secret of the great pepper sauce. Now the oil that's left in this pan has been cooked out and it's quite burnt. If we add that to our sauce, it's gonna be really bitter, so we get rid of that. But we keep the base of the pan, a lot of that juice that's in there, put it back on our heat, we're gonna start building the sauce in the pan. The secret to a really good pepper sauce is good freshly ground black pepper. The reason it's freshly ground is we're gonna get all the aromats and spice out of it. That goes straight into our dry pan. Adding about 1 tablespoon of the pepper. Remember, we can always add, we can't take away. Then to just start cooking out all the oils in that pepper, I'm gonna add a few knobs of butter. Basically what we're making here is a kind of pepper butter. We want the butter to go slightly brown as well. It gives a lovely nutty flavor, another secret to a great sauce. So our butter and our pepper has gone lovely and brown. Here's another secret to a great sauce. And be careful, it will flambé. We're gonna add a good measure of cognac. Try that at home. So you get beautiful floral flavors off that cognac, and it will reduce really, really quickly. That alcohol is completely burnt off. And you'll see there, it almost comes to a glaze. That's exactly what we're after with the butter, the pepper, and the cognac. So this pan is now packed with flavor. You can smell it here. It's got nuttiness from the butter. It's got the lovely sweetness from the cognac and the spice of the pepper. But now we need to add our liquid to make our sauce, the first of which is beef stock. So to add real body to this sauce, another secret, we're gonna add just beef stock. You can get it in any supermarket or you can make it yourself. We're going in there with about 300 mils. That's where another bulk of flavour in this sauce is going to come from. Once it's in there, I turn the heat up and we let it reduce. That's where the liquid evaporates, the flavour concentrates, and we'll go back to this when about 2/3 of it is gone. Now the liquid from that beef stock is reduced by about 2/3, 3/4. Concentrated in flavour. Next thing I'm going to add in here is a little bit of cream, just to add that touch of luxury. Another secret of a great pepper sauce. I'm going to add the same amount of cream as I did beef stock in there. And again, over a high heat, let it come up to the boil, reduce down, concentrate in flavour. You can see here the sauce has reduced down, it's thickened, it's got a lovely glaze and shine, full of flavour at this point. I'm just going to take it off the heat. We're going to add a few little touches at the end This is the key secret to bring the sauce from good to great. First of which, gonna go in with a little bit of creme fraiche. What this does is it adds that sourness and tartness to the sauce. Not too much. Then after that, just a few knobs of butter. Again, we're bringing richness to the sauce. And that cognac we used at the start, kept a tiny bit back. We're gonna add it in here just to bring that roundness at the end. And then some lemon juice. Lemon juice is a key secret to any great sauce. It's that addition of a little bit of acid, a little bit of salt and pepper at the end that makes it really, really delicious. As you bring it together, you'll see it starting to lighten in colour. The butter will bring a lovely shine, and that lemon juice as well will just make it really, really delicious. Happy with the seasoning on that. All that's left to do is get the steak back into the pan with all that beautiful juice that's come out. And it's adding that resting juice and beef fat that is the real secret to this pepper sauce. Full of richness, really luxurious, and that's something I'd order on a menu. Check out the rest of the recipes in the series and discover the secrets of sauces with me, Mark Moriarty. And don't forget to subscribe to the Fine Dining Lovers channel for more great food videos and share your creations online using the hashtag #FineDiningLovers.